Let me show you how to create color splash effect with multicolor eyes in Adobe Photoshop. First, right-click on the background layer and convert to Smart Object. Go to Image, Adjustments, and Hue Saturation. Drag the saturation slider all the way to the left. Go back to Image, Adjustments, and Brightness Contrast. I'll make the brightness, -29, and the contrast, -10. Then click OK. Click on the adjustment layer icon, and choose the color lookup. Under the 3D loot file, select night from day. Then close properties window. Decrease the opacity to 50%. Click on the adjustment layer icon, and open the curves window. Click to add point in the midtone area. From the input, 95. And from the output, 165. Press Ctrl+I to invert the layer mask. Open your brush tool, and brush picker. Choose the soft round brush. The opacity, 100%. And the flow, 100%. Click the foreground color, and make sure white, then click OK. And just paint on the eye, just like that. Be careful, don't paint on the outside. Hold Ctrl and click on the mask thumbnail of the curves layer, to make a selection. Go back to adjustment layer icon, and choose hue saturation. Check the color eyes box. You can choose whatever color you like, so I'm gonna choose blue. And let's increase the saturation. Now, go back to adjustment layer icon and create one more hue saturation. This time, again, check on color eyes. Whatever color you want, on the inside, I'm going to select that. I'm going to increase the saturation. Select the mask, and press Ctrl+I to invert. Make sure the foreground color is white. And just paint on the inside. Let's go back to this. You can choose whatever color you like. You can choose red, you can choose blue, yellow, whatever you want. I'm going to keep it blue, and you can add even more than two colors. And this is the result.